So are there more problems than there ever were in society? On the one hand, we might say yes, but they're different problems. And because we are more globally interconnected and because capitalism has become more ubiquitous, I think it feels almost like everything feels so much larger and harder to grasp. Everything seems global. And I think the last thing I want to say about the contemporary conditions, it creates a sense of what can you do? If everything feels so utterly enormous, how can we fix global warming? How can we stop global capitalism? How can we stop the interconnections of states functioning in blocks globally? It feels, it's this weight, I keep coming back to this crushing weight of like, how can we stop something that's so almost invisible and so large? But it all is phenomena that happens wherever we live. And that's what I think we need to see, is that the state isn't out there, capitalism isn't out there, NGOs, but where we live, cityscapes are shaped by it. Ecological situations where we live, every little business in cities, every little relationship is shaped where we live. And some of the best ways people have been countering these problems, I think, has been understanding that the way, the interconnectivity of us being able to work where we live but connect up with larger things is precisely the way maybe out of these things.